Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Pasco Field for some MIAA conference lacrosse action, and the St. Mary Saints are 3-0 in the MIAA conference after an impressive 14-7 victory over Loyola Blakefield. And I am with the birthday boy, soon to be birthday boy, Victor Lilly. He turns the Big 5-0 tomorrow, and guess who else turns the Big 5-0 tomorrow? The man who is holding this camera here. So, but what a great birthday present, early birthday present, Coach. You guys were impressive, down 2-0, and from there on, you guys dominated. Just talk about a very impressive performance.
Basically, the kids know how to compete, and we got into a little bit of a hole there, and we figured out some of the face-off adjustments and got the ball down to the offense, and things took care of itself. You let shooters shoot, and the kids do a good job of that.
Just talk about your shooters, man. You guys come at so many different directions. Yeah. And Nielsen had 5 goals tonight.
Garrett Nielsen had 5 goals. Cramp had a couple. We like to shoot the ball with our attack guys, our midi guys, even our defensive players. B.J. Burleigh, he can bring the heat as well. And, it's just a well-rounded. We like to share the ball. Share the ball as a unit on that side of the field.
Right. What changed when it was 2-0? You guys make any defensive adjustments?
We made a few adjustments, and it was really applying pressure to the hands when they were feeding and stepping out to certain players. And we felt like once we controlled the matchup situation that we would be fine. And that's how it worked out.
Yeah, Coach, at one point you guys led 14-4, and you guys were dominant. It was a 14-2 run, and I was just telling you, I've never seen a team, two good teams, dominate the other team the way that you guys did. You got to be so pleased with how you guys are playing so far. I know it's only 3 games. We still got another 7 or 8, whatever many games to go. But you got to be pleased with where you guys are at this moment.
After tonight's performance, when we sit back and look at it, we look at the quarters and we look at the halftime, the third quarter and the fourth quarter. We've made some adjustments, and the kids are all coachable, and the tweaks that we're making are working right now. So hopefully it continues down that way.
All right. Well, Victor Lilly, coach of the St. Mary Saints, they are 3-0 in MIAA conference play after a 14-7 victory over the Loyola Dons. And again, happy birthday, Victor.
Thank you.
All righty.